when you're on tour, it's just non-stop, you know, everywhere you go.
People know me for surfing small waves and trying lyrics, but in reality, I thrive off.
It doesn't matter what I'm doing, it's going at it 100%.
Constantly looking for new ways to experience different things.
I think the ocean is what inspires me the most, and I spent a good beginning half part of my life competing and very kind of isolated on a certain type of surfboard. A lot of doors opened up for me when I stopped doing the tour, and it enabled me to experiment on different surfboards and understand where we came from. I didn't realize the intricacies that went into surfboards, you know, especially working with Al. Like, having Al as your master shaper, he is on such a different level. Numbers didn't really mean anything to him. It was all about, like, finding the blends and getting the concaves and the entry rockers. And at that point, like, it was all just, like, in one ear, out the other. But obviously, some of it stuck in there. Find a way to keep it fresh. Keep getting inspired. Falling from high places, falling through lost spaces. Now that we're lonely, now that we're so far from home. You just kind of got to have an open mind and really go into whatever it is. If it's playing guitar, sometimes I'll go online and find a tuning that is just totally foreign to me, and I'll just leave it there for a week and just keep playing until something happens. We lost faith. Surfing's so interesting because the ocean's always going to change. The goal here is to have fun, and in doing that, it's finding a surfboard that just feels really good on your feet. You just know that at some point in your session, you're going to link together like a string of maneuvers, or just trim through one little pocket and just come out of it with a ton of speed. If you go out there with those first couple elements in place, something magical is going to happen. I think about everything, life, surfing, surfboards. In order to move forward, we really need to look to the past to see where we came from. There's so much to learn.